up for another adventure.
Are you excited?
We're spending a long weekend in another beautiful part of Idaho and showing you that it's far from just potato fields around here. This video was all taken a few months before I'm uploading it. We went in August 2023 and the weather was amazing. From the Boise area, we had an hour and 45 minute drive north to a small mountain town called Loman. We rented a cabin through Airbnb, and I'll try to link it in the description box if you're in the area because it was truly fantastic and stocked with everything we needed. Brinley was just shy of 18 months during this trip and loved all of the mountain animals around the cabin. The Payette River runs right through Loman, so there's plenty of fishing available to you and even whitewater rafting if you're there during the summer.
Oh, bear.
No.
Yeah, his nose. What are you holding?
No.
Yeah. Aww. Ears? Yeah. Ears? Okay, let's go find him.
You like your bear friend? You give him a kiss?
This, Brinley.
Duck.
The duck.
Baby.
Thank you. Aww. Okay, I'll sit down. It's night one of cabining, and I'm gonna make a sweet potato turkey chili. I don't know why I think drinkware is so fun, but I picked out this super cute little glass for my wine, and I'm really excited to drink coffee. You can see me in the reflection. I'm really excited to drink coffee out of one of these fun mugs tomorrow.
While the chili is cooking, I'm gonna pick out a movie for tonight. DVD or VHS?
Just one kind of coffee at the cafe. A couple kinds of beer at Amoco. Where hard work pays and Jesus saves. Weekends come and hell gets raised. Don't eat much, we can't hunt, fish, or grow. Place between where you've been
It's our adventure day. We're heading out to Redfish Lake.
Okay, we just arrived, and I think I overdressed this little one. So take a good look at this cute outfit, because she's not going to be wearing it for much longer. Redfish Lake is one of the clearest lakes in the United States. It's within the Sawtooth National Forest, so there's tons of campgrounds around the area with incredible views of the Sawtooth Mountains, which are some of the mightiest and most picturesque in Idaho. A popular spot to park and play is Redfish Lake Lodge. You can stay here, but you can also just use the beach area and the marina for free. There's a restaurant and a bar and an outdoor eatery. There's a small pier out to a boat rental shop where you can check out everything from pedal boats, kayaks, stand-up paddle boards, and motorboats. Even in August, the water was pretty chilly because it's almost entirely made up of snowmelt. But Brinley didn't seem to mind. This girl is so happy. The beach area is nice, but in my opinion, it doesn't have the best view of the Sawtooth Mountains. After we played in the water and shared some French fries, we drove around the perimeter of the lake about a mile west and found a good picnic spot next to a campground. I had packed us all a lunch, and Zeb brought out his fishing poles, and it was so peaceful and gorgeous out. We are all set up with a little picnic lunch. We found a spot with public picnic benches and pretty perfect view. Here's the Sawtooth Mountains. Any other aviation families might be able to pick out some plane snacks here. Airplane snacks, I mean.
Do you love dirt?
Yeah!
Okay, drone pilot Zeb, trying to get us some sick shots. He's acting cool and calm, but internally he's freaking out that it actually works. Zeb's out there fishing in Redfish Lake. Are you cute?
Yeah.
Are you smart? Are you funny?
Yeah.
Are you happy?
No.
No. Have you caught anything yet?
No.
Why not? I can see them. They're right there. This water is so clear. It's crazy. Is there a baby fish?
Mary!
What are those, Brinley?
Fish.
Okay, the fish are so close to the surface and Zeph hasn't caught one yet, and I said I could probably just push him and grab one. So, now it's competition. Let's go racing, huh?
You see the fish, Brinley? See a fishy?
Aww.
Nice.
Say bye, fish. That night, we cooked our own dinner again back at the cabin and hung out on the back porch deck. It's so peaceful out there, and a few different times we saw a whole family of deer walking by. We made some popcorn, listened to the rain, and watched another old VHS throwback movie. Can you figure out which one this is? The third day, we packed up all of our stuff and got ready for the drive home, and Brinley began the long task of telling all of her new friends goodbye. came back with just a couple souvenirs, these cute little stickers, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with them yet, and then this whipped honey peanut butter. I just had to. The ingredients are just honey and peanuts. It says to dip pretzels or in a hot beverage. Yes, please.
Let me know if you have any questions about the Loman area or Redfish Lake. And thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.